So for this one we got an avocado peeler, just like that. That's actually pretty cool. Let's check this out. Boom! Avocados haven't been easier to peel anymore. I mean to cut. I mean mangoes. This one might be pretty cool because this is a cherry seed remover. So what are you supposed to do is stick it in here. Oh shit, this like shoots it out. Holy crap. Now I see why they have this part. You're supposed to set it down like this. That's crazy. That's actually really cool. And look, there's no seed. If you like need to make some kind of jam or whatever without seeds, that's actually could be useful, but make sure you don't wear anything nice. It might explode all over your t-shirt and stuff. Oh my goodness. That's pretty violent. Pretty cool. I like it. Oh my gosh. This one slipped out. Shot all way over here. So I gotta keep it right on the table, I guess. So the seed doesn't fly out. Awesome. Love it. Not too big of a hole either. But that's pretty awesome. I like it. It's actually kind of fun. Sub-boiled egg. This cool gadget will do it easy for you. Just go like this. Boom. And guess what? Just remove it. And your egg is sliced up really cool. And you can just lay it down in a decorative way, whatever you want. Or just drop it in a salad and ready to go. Pretty awesome, huh? If you wanna slice up the egg in cubes, just put it like that, slice it, then lift it up like that, then take it out, open it again, and turn it this way, and slice it again, and boom. Your egg is in perfect cubes. You see, you can just add it to a salad or whatever. It's sliced up pretty well. Here's the easiest way to peel avocado. I always make guacamole because it's just awesome with chips. So I have to cut avocados quite often. So you cut it in half like that, all the way around. Twist it, pull out. You got a core in here. Just boom, twist it, you're done. Just throw this in the garbage or make a tree if you want. And then I'm gonna grab this nice peeler and what I'm gonna do is go like that and all the way down. Boom. Just like that. Boom, just like that. And look, I already got avocado slices. And look, now I got avocado slices. So if I wanna mash them up, really easy. If I don't, if I wanna just eat it like that, perfect. Here's another cool tool to get all the corn out of the cob. So what I'm gonna do is stand it up like this, and then I'm gonna squeeze it. Ugh. What I'm gonna do is stand it up like this, and then I'm gonna just go like this. Cool. I guess it kind of works. That's hot, but tastes so good. The only problem is, looks like it does not get the top of it. So, oh well. Well, I guess it's kind of cool, save you some time from cooking. And you can just snack on this. And serve this to people. This one, I'm gonna try to use apple corer. Okay, I'm gonna stand it up like this. And boom. Snap. I missed the middle. Oh, well. And then I'm supposed to pull it out, I guess. And cool. Cool, now I don't have a core, but I kind of missed it sideways. Oh well, I guess it need practice.
I got perfect egg maker.
You're supposed to just put it like that, I guess. I'm gonna oil it and then I'm gonna crack and get an egg in there. Just like that. Let's see what happens. Oh wow, look at this. It actually worked pretty well. Pretty cool, huh? Then I got here garlic peeler, I guess. You stick it in here and just break it apart, something. Yeah, it works pretty cool. Okay. I guess it gives you a little bit more grip, so it's easy to peel it. So, but this is came as a bonus to garlic chop right here. Let's open it, but be careful. Look at this. This is like hot wheels of death. Look at these blades. Pretty scary. Okay. We're gonna stick a garlic one in there, and then we're gonna go like this and chop it up. Let's close it up. Look in here, there's a garlic. Come on, chop up! Oh, okay, I put it in the wrong spot or something. Let's try this again. I'm gonna put two garlics in this time. And... I don't know. Okay, now it works. I think the table is kinda slippery, so it does not want to roll. So let's try it next time on the towel, just like this. So you gotta get something non-slip, and you see now all my garlic getting chopped up. Pretty cool, easy to chop up the garlic. And you know, garlic is so small, it's kinda annoying to chop it up with the knife. But boom. Take the blade out. Look, it's like mini garlic blender. Pretty slicer. Pretty much a box like that. I'm gonna put a bunch of tomatoes in there, I guess. So they stacked up like that in one row. And then I'm gonna grab a knife and just slice them in half. Pretty cool. Okay. And then, what am I supposed to do? I guess pull them all out, just like that. And let's see. One stuck. And they got pretty much slide up pretty good, except this one. You can do the same thing with the just two plates instead of this, okay? If you don't like to eat the whole banana, if you only like to eat half a banana, don't worry about it. You got a banana saver. Boom, like that. What it is? It's actually, you put it like that and it's supposed to save your banana. Pretty interesting, but okay. So some of these gadgets are actually pretty cool and easy, but now I have a lot more dishes to do. So I gotta come up with more hacks how to clean all that.